Hey, buddy. Formel Knox here, back with Tekken and Kendachi Hajime game for Nintendo DS. Unfortunately, I was not able to do a live stream due to technical difficulties. So, this will be doing this. I'll be figuring this out myself. Let's see. Leave this place and have a look, or stay here. See what happens if we do leave the place. Alright. I'm gonna get a better look. Hi, Kendachi. You know her? Right. No doubt it. Denise, turn on her. There's no mistake. That's definitely her. Kendachi, calm down. You're speaking too loud. Who's there? Who's over there? Damn, we've been spotted. She goes running. Hold it. Wait up! Kendachi, calm down. Better not be seen sneaking, our investigation mark could be shut down entirely. But then... what happens if I stay? Should I stay or should I go? No, it's strange. Let's have a look. And then it goes through the scenario where it's like, Misa! What is it, Kendachi? Do you know her? I know her. I know about it. No doubt about it, that's Misa. Tova Misa. There's no mistake, that's definitely her. Kendachi, calm down, you're speaking too loud. Who's there? Who's over there? And then what happens? Damn, we've been spotted? And then what does she do? She just runs. Okay. So it's the same thing. Let me inspect this thing. Lobby, office. Oh! 111, 121, 112. I'm guessing the last one would be archive. That's very confusing. Look. Never caught her name, but being first. I think we can go back to this. Yeah. The old lady's scene just must already be over. Of course, your lady, she looks worn out.
It's hard to beat that dust.
I bet my life to get it done. I'll bet your life on this. Enjoy your time of race today, too. Miss, as a testament to your will, we shall sleep deeply this. No need to be oversleep. Come on, let's get something, lady. Around here, I can change them at that time. There's no mistake. It must be so. Her face is undoubtedly the same. Now I'm more confused. You shoot that right, so it can't really be a ghost. Even for me, if that was lying. As for that, I don't know. Even I don't understand now. Connected. See, a little violence is good for machines. I don't really agree with that, but I'm succeeding in connecting for now. Give me the badge. It's you, right? Michi. Kendachi, right? It's really connected. I can't believe it's this. Thanks, Uncle. Anyway, let's concentrate on talking to this person. Let's ask him about everything while it's still working. That's it then. That's true, the girl was on the back carriage. Who was it? By the way, it might be directly connected, but while investigating, we found something related to a family. Really? This is family? Mitsuru. Lisa, who looks just like her. It seems she died a long time ago. What? And what happened with Mrs. Murder Case? About the library case, or about Miyuki? Tell me the details if you don't mind. Hey, Kendachi, are you listening? We don't have time, right? There you are, Miss Mouse. The victim is a man called Ichino Sekeiji in the library office. Wait, you said Ichino Sekeiji? Are you sure? Are you mistaken? What are you saying? How could I miss such an important point? What do you mean? Ichino Sekeiji is a tragedy 25 years ago. Tragedy 25 years ago. What is it? So you don't know either. For now, I'll just focus on this person too. I won't lose to you. But it didn't happen with an interesting piece of information. I spoke about tragedy, something else happened 25 years ago. Came across some information concerning such a case. I'm right, this is one of the tragedies 25 years ago. What is it? The case you heard about? It was a handgun suicide 25 years ago by the man named Ichino Sekeiji. Each in your cagey. Exactly the same thing as the victim in your case. Just can't be a coincidence. Say, did that victim have children? Children? Yeah, there was one. Her name was... Keiko! It's like tragedy 25 years ago is being repeated. Testimony keyword, tragedy 25 years ago. Kenduchi's Island and about movie. Can't decide which one you should choose first. I'll talk about movie. Say. What? What is it? Is me? Oh. Oh, okay, I guess I can... The mystery of another 29 baby.
This case, more than I like, but yes, I understand. No, that's exactly it. It's true that Misa died. The person I saw at the library wasn't her after all. But then, who was it? She looked just like her. Could it be the gap in this dimension is another problem? She's just too different. The girl I saw was about the same age as Misa. In any case, it seems we've uncovered a curious incident. Case that I've heard being a repeat of the case 25 years ago, it's the exact same victim and his family again. But what's the truth behind all of this? There's still plenty I don't understand. There are things we do know, right? Connects these cases in tragedy 25 years ago.
To solve this mystery, you have to solve the case you've just encountered. Yeah, leave it to me. All the while, I'll also uncover the truth behind 25 years ago. If you ever need help, call me anytime. That'll work, that is. Sorry, but I won't need help on this one. It's a piece of cake for me. Some big talk. One last. I have to tell you. Listen too carefully. I found message Misa-san seems to have left. Please, free us from the curse 25 years. 25 years. Those were the last words. I do. That does it. Damn. It's no good. Not a single word's getting through. Seems completely broken now. We can't count on that transmitter anymore. They went back in time. And for people. mysterious from 25%.
Oh my god, I have named this mystery is solved.
Okay. I'm gonna pause it first. For now, thanks for watching, see you in the next episode.